Level 25 cadet, let's go. Let's go. Hype. What is this? Search and destroy, okay. We're gonna search and destroy. I'm gonna be moving a bit, so. Don't use it enough. We might as well swap to it. Ooh, this is an interesting spawn. Defend democracy at any cost. Yeah, like it's time to move. Naga cuts over. What? Hey, hey. What? Oh, it's smoke. Whew. Wait, are these scrambled, dude? That sucks. That's 50% longer call-in, bruh. Why? We gotta move. Smoke strike, that's based. Requesting air support. That should hit. What? 500 kilogram, bruh. Gonna take a bit of a back seat here. Easy.
Calling in a hell bomb.
Come on. There we go. bro. Can the jetpack charge back up? Oh, that sucks. Dang it, it's not enough. If I had the 500 kilogram. What is that? Oh, okay. Ooh! Bro, please, get the tank, please! Yes, it's gone. And we need to move! I can't believe I missed that. No. Bro, where is that dropping? That's not happening. Who are you? Hooray, Malevolon Claw! What? 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 Whoa. Bro, this sucks. I think I died over there. Oh my gosh. See, to me, I think the most annoying thing on bots, if it's not the tall enemies just chasing you down, it's the... Whoa. Oh my gosh. It's the tanks. Over there, I feel you. Because we already took care of everything, basically. Nice. Let's move down to the other one and let's finish this before it's too late.
Allied destroyer joining squadron, deploying Helldiver to combat zone.
We're gonna go around the back here. Well, I'm just gonna throw that eagle in, and then hopefully that can, like, hit. Unless the eagle misses. I think she forgot about that part. Nice. We can worry about other OBJs now if y'all want. Although there's 3 minutes, I guess. So we better grab up what we can quickly.
Allied destroyer joining squadron, deploying Helldiver.
There's another Eye of Sauron? What?
Calling in reinforcements.
Why does Sauron still have many eyes, bro?
Reinforcements on the way.
Spot outpost.
Bruh, that wasn't it? You gotta be kidding me. That is a patrol coming straight there. Bro, Pelican 1, please hurry! Wasn't too bad. Hey, that was a rough time. But it's always worth it on a hell dive. Oh, this is just plain victory, huh?